The Luminus device's SFT-70X-WxS are high-power, cool-white LEDs with a maximum output in excess of 3,500 lumens at 7 amps. The flat window of an SFT white LED results in a much smaller light-emitting surface than a dome-shaped cover. This enables much smaller optics and a higher optical coupling efficiency. Along with the high lumen density of the SFT delivers an extremely high intensity long beam distance and tight beam angles. This makes it a powerful light source for beam pattern critical lighting applications. The high brightness monolithic design with no encapsulation makes this ideal for long throw applications and fiber coupling. The SFT-70 can also be a cost-effective solution for pico projection, automotive entertainment, fiber illumination such as medical endoscopy, and for emergency lighting and beacons. The SFT-70X-WxS is 6 or 12 volt configurable for excellent color and brightness uniformity from a multi-junction single monolithic emitter. The LED features a high luminous efficacy, effectively reducing the number of LEDs required for a design saving on cost and solution size. With a low thermal resistance and an electrically isolated thermal path, thermal management of the SFT-70X-WxS is greatly simplified, increasing the reliability of the end design given the right thermal interface material and heatsink is chosen. The SFT-70X-WxS comes in ANSI-compatible chromaticity bins, are RoHS and REACH compliant, and have an 8 kV ESD rating as per ANSI, ESDA, and JEDEC. For more information on the Luminus Devices SFT-70X-WxS high-power white LEDs, visit mouser.com.